bonds, and other properties that were idle. Stuart Warner Corporation followed the exceptional policy of charging against surplus in 1932, instead of income. The sum of $309,000 for depreciation of plant facilities not used in current year.